What's up, everybody, timekeepers and everybody in between? Hopefully everybody is going well. It's finally here, time for Extra Life 2017. How is everybody going? Hopefully I'm well rested enough to do this for 25 hours. It's going to be fun. It's going to be hard, especially at the end, but we'll make it. Thanks so much for everybody that already donated before the event. Really appreciate it. I'll restart my alarms, my alerts. They're going to show up, and I'll do those right now. We already have $310 out of $500 collected. We're not far away from our goal of $500. That would be really cool, as you can see, to my right or left or whatever side that is. Got a couple $100 donation. I'll go through them right now. Let me restart my donation trackers. Collect here. This. Save. This here. All right, so our first, Patrick Boucher, one of my bosses at work, $100. Thank you so much for the $100 donation. Really appreciate that. Really big help to the cause for Chio. Anonymous, this is from another one of my coworkers, Yan. Thank you so much. Just a little mistake when you filled it and didn't work. Really appreciate the donation. Jonathan, that's my big boss. $100 from him. Really appreciate it. Another big donation. Really appreciate those donations. They really help everything for Chio. And then also we have, this is from... Pencil, one guy, another person I work with, really appreciate the $25 donation. Really, really cool of you to doing that donation. Next one on the list is my dad, $20 donation. Thank you so much for the donation. Really appreciate that. Always help out. Really appreciate it very much so. And the last donation, a $50 donation from my aunt and uncle. Thank you so much for the donation. Really appreciate it. They were the first donation, and I really appreciate it for the starting boost at the beginning there. So that's all the donations, six donations altogether. We got $310 out of $500. Hopefully this is a good start to the event, and we'll go from there. We have 25 hours to play this time around, and it's going to be long. I'm not tired. I just got up about 30 minutes ago just to make sure I have the most sleep as possible. Of course, it was a bit harder to go to bed for some reason, like always, but so the games I'm going to be playing today, there's not actually specific games I'm going to be playing. Some games may include, first one I'm going to be starting off with is, sorry, I gotta go blow my nose barely. I didn't think about that one before I started. It's going to be Shadow of War. I'm going to be playing that for an hour or two. Then we'll move on to probably Fortnite, if you guys know that. We'll be moving on to that. Then there's going to be some Fallout in there somewhere. There's going to be, we're going to probably be trying to finish Valiant Heart from last year. And I'll just go around my PS4 and look what we have, I could play, and all that. Of course, if you're new to the stream, if you're watching the video of this, thank you so much for taking the time to watch. These are going to be long videos, 2 hour long videos, except the last one's going to be an hour long. But, yeah, so we'll get started. Do I have any more preparations to start with? No, I think I'm pretty all good. Everything's set. So we'll jump right into the games. So let's start with that here. Just have to go here, here. And switch the scene. All right, that's my setup for this year. Pretty awesome. We got our amounts in the corner there. We got our donators in the corner, and of course, right here up there, you got the link where if you want to donate, you can do so. Even if you're watching the video after the fact, you can still go donate till the end of the year. I really appreciate that, Chio. It helps them a lot, real much. Cool hospital from Ontario here in Ottawa, and yeah. So. I'm gonna have to ask my wife to bring me something to blow my nose here. Oh well, I'll do that a bit later. Sorry, you're gonna have to endure that for a bit. So we're gonna start with 62% of our goal. We're gonna see the tracker go up. Just have to make sure all my alarms are set properly here. Not, it's gonna blow out and nothing's gonna work out properly. Okay, okay, okay. Everything's good. Everything's. Because we don't want to record for 25 hours and nothing works, right? So that wouldn't help. All right, so raise the speakers from my game and we are good to go. So let's start playing. That only took about 4 minutes. So that's not bad. I only wasted 4 minutes. Good intro, hopefully. Hopefully I'll have full of energy. I'll be able to. One thing I've noticed over the two other events I've done is I have a hard time like just keep like always talking. It's 25 hours. So at the end there, I'm getting like super exhausted there in the end. So So what was happening here last time? So you guys, I haven't posted a lot of these videos. Basically, I think I'm pretty much finished the game. So right now, what I need to do is I lost one of my forts trying to defend it. All right, we got it. Oh shit, there's a Karagor. Goddamn. Oh shit. That's enough, Karagor. Last gas. Draw out Nakrod the Rat by poisoning the Grog fly. Oh, I can poison some Grog.
I hope your boys like a strong drink.
Oh, shit. At least try to get the trophy there. Oh, that doesn't count as a ledge brutalized. Oh.
Come on! I knew I'd find you one day. Me and this scar have been waiting a long time.
Who the fuck are you? I don't remember that guy. All right, all right. Don't roll in the fire. That doesn't help anybody. You wanted us to stand on top of Grog? I don't want to die right now, I just started. Oh, he's not arrowproof at least. God damn it, will you go away? No, it's not. Oh, Gadoosh. Get rid of some of them.
Look his head off.
Oh, no elven shot. What the fuck? Yeah, that didn't help. Don't go over fire, you'll die. Run, run away. Where are you going? Where are you going?
come.
Come back here.
Don't touch me! Scream!
That's enough of you. Can I capture him? I don't think so. Just kill him. There you go. He's not dead. Of course he's not dead.
You're already good as dead.
You're done. Half. Halved. Come on, get up there. Let's finish what we were actually here to do. Find some grog. Nakrod the Rat has arrived.
Poisoning an orc's grog? That is truly vile. But compared to what I'm going to do to you, it hardly rates.
Alright, alright. Of course, I have no shot. I always forget about getting shot. Alrighty. Where are the elven shots, goddammit? Oh, there they are. Some of this. Terrified. Now I can grab him. I can grab him. Why did he fall down there? What the fuck? What the hell? Here we go. He's mine. Recruit.
I will serve you.
You better. All right. That's a bit better. Oh, hey. Come on, Karagor, what the hell? Now, where are the other missions here? Nakra. Were they all called Nakra or what the hell?
This is cycling. Hold it right there.
Give me your power. Massacre by killing waves of enemy. I can do that.
The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
Gonna kill a couple. All right. Three more. Ooh, completed something. And let's brutalize the last one. Get off the damn Caragor, you monster.
You could have stopped them sounding
the Conqueror.
But you didn't. You made it harder, more painful. Ooh, I like your style.
What? Well, I brought him back to life. Okay.
That was me. I will break you. No! So, you're here, and I'm here. Soon, it'll just be me!
I highly doubt it. You will help me.
Bring it crashing down!
No elf shot. What the hell? Come on now. Ooh. No. Oh, error proof, of course he is. Oh, you're broken now. I got you.
I am honored. I'll miss you.
You better be honored. Alright. I set a trap for his enemies. Draw him out by walking to it. Alright. I guess I'll do that.
It shall not be me who is trapped, Orc, but you.
I thirst for blood.
the merciful.
So you better give us a good fight and then die a bloody death.
Go up, go up. Come on, come on. I moved just in time. What the fuck? Did he get him? God, he's not error proof. Bye-bye. Okay, and here you go. God dang.
No, you can't give up now. The boys will ever want a better story than that? Get up and make this a proper victory for me. Stop flying
around. Stop calling people. There you go. This turned into the better, best story for you.
Whatever you want, Bright Lord. Bright Lord. But I was just getting...
All right. Run! The only thing I need to do is be faster than the rest. Three more of them. Jesus Christ. Thought I had less than that to do. Army of the Dead. What's this one here? Draw by his turning his dead orc against him. Alright.
But to see how your dead comrades treat their old master.
Why am I pressing it? It's not working. Oh. Come on, I'm pressing. It's not working. Do I have the ability? Why are you not doing what I'm telling you to do? Do I have that ability? I should. Come on, just do it. Gosh darn it.
I was bred for this backfield.
Oh. Just do it, my might is full, what the hell? Oh no, don't kill me now. Shit! Oh my god, are you fucking serious? Got killed by some random Karagor that I didn't even see. Couldn't even stop from attacking me. Gosh darn it. We'll get it. Great. One of them has a bodyguard now. Alright, I can do that. That's a bit easier than the other one.
I'm sure you wouldn't mind if I borrowed a thing or two.
Where the fuck are you, siege beasts? Oh, there's one over there. You only have one more? Well, that's not cool.
You
turn my siege beast, eh? Oh, that's clever. Ask anyone here, though. I hate clever.
Ooh, bad.
So I'm here. You're here. Now, words are stupid. Let's fight.
Yay, no Vault Breaker. Let's take down a bit of father here. Anybody else? Oh, did I kill him? Damn it. Fire spout. Ew. That would have been bad. Oh, you stupid Karagor. You're not going to get me again. Take that. And that. Any else? Anybody else? Oh, you're here. There you go. There you go. Stay. That's where you need to be going. Okay. Got two more to go. God damn it. Overshot it. Go up. Where's the other one? Over here somewhere? Here. By attracting wild drakes. I can do that.
An impressive kill, this drake. Let's see how many more you can take down.
So you attract drakes by killing more drake, by dead drake, okay?
Has arrived.
Krakta.
Disturb me. I will fall upon you with the wrath of 1,000 ghouls.
God damn it, wrong guy. What? Oh, that's my dude.
This isn't right. Manswine aren't supposed to come back from the dead. You wanted me? Well, here I am. ready for a fight. Let's see what you can do.
Light him up. Light him up. Oh shit, ghouls. Hide. No. Big dead. Oh, come on. Oh, you cock. God damn it. No, I'm not. I'm feeling kind of dizzy. Dun, dun, dun. All right. I'll get it before I get attacked. You will serve me now. No? Okay. I thought he had an iron wheel. Just retreat. I'll keep you for later. I'm off. You serve me now.
My strength for you. I'm going.
All right. It's time to do like a good, like we should, and skedaddle. Alright, we'll try it.
But to see how your dead comrades treat their old master.
You did. I didn't need another Drake.
So you think you can hold back all of Mordor now? That's idiotic, even for a pinkskin.
What? What were you saying? Let's go. And we got him. Jesus. Jesus moly, recruit.
I am honored to be chosen!
We will take this fort back. Do, 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 do. Oop. Go, go, go. Upgrade C. Who will be our siege leader? I need somebody a bit stronger. All right, those are all big guys. Start the siege.
This should feel familiar. Now you know, there's nothing you can take that we can't take back.
Oh, you're gonna die though.
You've brought feed for our beasts. They will eat their fill in dead traitors today. We're going to have some fun with this one.
Oh, I reckon he means business. But for me, this is more about pleasure.
No, dear God. Go! Time to just kill all these guys without worrying about goddamn captains and war chiefs. Alright guys, I got this. And you guys are all dead. Alright. I don't know why it hits my guys at the same time, but
Adam boys. Keep him surrounded.
Here comes my guys. Attack! And we're captured. Come on, why are you stuck there? Good, fuck you. Oh, okay. Douche. Thank God my guys started capturing the other one too. God damn it. Good job, guys. Good job. Time to take over this rat bag of whatever the hell his name was. Hello. It's me. We've met before.
I'm surprised you made it this far. No matter. This ends now.
No, it does not. It's not even loaded. God damn it, Vaultbreaker. Fucking Karagors. I hate Karagors. Big Dad, headshot. Like that. Dead. God damn it. No, not a Karagor. Come on, come on. Come on. Right up the butt. I'm sorry for that. Right up the ass. Once again. Shit, I need Elven shot. Oh, come on. No. God damn it. Here we go. Okay.
I failed. I let a man take this fortress. I'm worthless. Just kill me.
Ooh. Ouch. Whew, I thought I was gonna lose it again. Jesus, criminal. I look so evil now.
In war, there are no losses, no setbacks, only opportunities, only new chances to strike against our opponents, who show us that they cannot stand against the fury of our onslaught.
Dude. Promote an overlord. Okay. Stage 2. What's stage 2? Gonna buy this spot. Do I have, oh, I have one. Gosh, the enforcer. What's this mission over here? I totally Bruce has captured your father, poisoned them, save them before they poison. Okay, I guess we can do this mission for now.
When Bruce started to threaten my army, I knew something had to be done.
Ranger, we have to act quickly. Follow me.
Let me guess, you received another message from Bruce.
Aye, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruce snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them. He wants you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
Well, you sort this mess out, I'll get back to tracking Bruce. The Ratbag and Gravewalker, you make quite a team.
Dear God.
You're ignoring me, aren't you? Is it because I said Ratbag first? How about the Gravewalker and Ratbag? Better?
Let's go.
You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
I've been expecting you. Bruce wants me to make you and your boys suffer. He didn't have to ask twice.
So that's it.
I've seen it.
I just threw something for you.
A fish made of table. Go ahead, sit down.
Poor Brute. I didn't cross him.
I better check that out.
You have him! He's trying to capture me!
I'm ready to get back!
You're mine.
Die will be your chosen. Your chosen.
All rats.
All right. Finally, level 40. Jeez. Took forever to get to level 40. Oh, level 41. Oh, no, I'm not. Oh, I am level 41. Alright, where are we going next? This one's under attack, it says. Guess they're all gonna come under attack. They're all under attack. Karna and Sakurai is herself to the Targaryen to Serba. Alright, I guess we can go help.
Zog is not like other orcs. His ambition stretched further, and his acolytes were a force to be reckoned with.
Let's go help our dear friend here.
You have sacrificed much.
Longafor.
Buried was Targoroth by Karnan in Doomshadow. Aghast, my forest destroyed, my brood scattered. Now again, fire is buried, drowned in ice. And from decay come bloom. The circle is unbroken.
It was an Uruk in Gorgoroth. This Zog.
Chainer of Targoroth, he. Death's midwife. Raised Targoroth. Raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near. Stains air.
Okay, the Bright Lord doesn't make sense in this situation, but.
Cunning he, Dwimmer crafty. They rise like tide waters. Baseborn, beset. Beset by death.
Alright.
They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him. And honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the fowl, or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the man.
All right. Find the source.
The Death Talker is near. A tormented beast is he. Blade to flesh.
All our work will be for naught if Sauron can raise the dead.
This Zog cannot be far off.
This is Zog's disease.
Bring him to rot. All right, let's go.
There. We must purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual. We must purge this blight.
Close and closer still.
What do you need a Balrog for when you got undead?
Because Balrog would have...
We meet again. I am Zog, and I've been watching you for some time. You're the inspiration for all this. What better army to defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs?
I guess it's not going to be that easy. There we go, go.
He's a dead on your brother, stranger.
I do not like the best move.
You're not fighting us. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
God dang it. Gosh darn it. Oh well. I'm gonna have to go to defend my my fortress again. Nothing's going on here. What are you doing? Oh, there's my bodyguard. Where's the damn thing I need to go to here? Oh, I don't have any fight pit? Oh no, there it is. I'm gonna have to maybe bring some of the level up because this is the first base I took over. Thank you.
Me?
Never done glob to kill.
Enough of you.
Terrified. Go ahead, Tammy. Oh, fuck. At least he stays there.
You down. Typical. I have to do everything else around here.
Let's go. I don't want to do this for 3 hours, so we're gonna go do that. I might lose my fucking... I might lose this fortress again because... because my guys here are not fucking strong, but... did I upgrade here? I don't remember if I did. Alright. What was I going to do? All right. Start siege. I have to win this time, not get defeated. So many of them.
Sword, it'll be a lot less painful than watching us seize this fortress.
The sweetest
should never have taken his fort from us. Now we'll make you pay.
Oh no. One of my guys bleeding already? That's not good. This is the first wave for goddammit. The other guy already got defeated? Oh, why did I tell him to retreat? Why did I do that?
You were foolish to think you could hold a fortress in Mordor. And if you think you or any of your traitors will survive this day, you are more foolish still.
You're mine.
I swear to serve you. For you, master.
Expecting trails hanging from the walls.
Let's fix that, shall we?
Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Three of my guys bleeding over here, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, come on now. Can you stop that? Gosh darn it.
Oh,
Oh, now I got four of them? Jesus Christ. Oh, there's a broken one. There's a broken one. Can I get there before he dies? And he did. Okay, cool. Oh my god, most of my guys are dying. Jesus. No, not you. Fuck off. And one of my guys is gonna die. It's too late. Damn it. All my captains are dying. No.
Yes, master. Oh, we'll defend you.
Did we win? Oh, I did. Cool. Okay. All my shit's broken, but okay. Damn, now I have to defend that one. Sirgoth.